The Bharatiya Janata Party held a mega protest in the capital outside of the Aam Aadmi Party's headquarters today. However, the Delhi cops dispersed the protesting BJP workers by using water cannons on them. Remember, the BJP continues to demand the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's resignation over the alleged excise policy scam. The party claims that gangs can run from jail, but not governments.
See, the pictures that the viewers are seeing are of minutes before, and here the water cannons were used on the protesters of the BJP who were protesting against Arvind Kejriwal, who is continuing to be the chief minister inside jail, and they have been demanding his resignation. Now the crowds have been dispersed, they've been taken away, they have been retained by the police, and BJP continues to protest. It says that it will continue protesting until Arvind Kejriwal renders his resignation. He cannot remain the chief minister from inside the jail. That's what the BJP has been claiming, and they've also said that after High Court's observation and yesterday's orders, it's very evident that Arvind Kejriwal has been involved in this Liquorgate scam. You see the crowds, the BJP workers are now being dispersed. Few of them have been detained by the security forces, the police forces, and here they were present since last 2 to 3 hours, and they wanted to march towards the Aam Aadmi Party headquarters, where they wanted to protest and burn the effigy of Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. They all are saying that Arvind Kejriwal must resign. His involvement in the scam is quite evident, especially after yesterday's High Court orders, when so many observations have also been made by the court. So BJP continues to protest in the national capital. We've seen that since Arvind Kejriwal has been arrested, there were a series of protests, not only by the Aam Aadmi Party, but a lot of counter protests by the BJP. And one such protest happened today, where the BJP